Let's go, Jamal Adams. Go, you're on the wrong way, buddy. What's going on, guys? Welcome to the video. Today, we're going to be doing a Jamal Adams card review. This is one card I've been looking forward to the most as a Jets fan. But as you can see, we got him lined up here next to Sean T. I mean, the 95 speed, the 99 player act, the 99 hit power. The 94 man, the 95 zone. This card is an absolute beast. He can play all over the field. You can use her with him. You can let him roam free. He's going to create interceptions, fumbles. He can do it all. And for abilities, we gave him zoned out, lurker, enforcer, and reinforcement with a lockdown and brawler for that +2 speed, +2 strength. Here's the offense. We got Lamar at quarterback. Dickerson, obviously the best running back in the game right now. And yeah, let's hop into the gameplay. I have played a couple games with Jamal already today. I had one nasty pick six with him. I didn't even see him, and he just jumped the route. I'll play that clip right now. I'll play it. We're there. Pass rush got there. Let's go. This guy cannot run the ball against me. I don't know why he's still trying. Dude, this guy knows what's going on. He's going for an onside kick. I don't understand why they have the option, the audible for the onside kick, but it doesn't work. Oh my. Dude, Lamar Jackson's so good. I had the choice to pick the Russell Wilson 97 team of the week card out of the solo pack, but I went with Kuechly instead. I wasn't down to change my whole offense. And I'm waiting for that Lamar MVP card, so. And the pass rush gets there again. This guy's going to quit. He's getting frustrated, I can tell. Bro, this guy. He's going to get there again. Jamal. Oh, all right, this guy's gone. All right, on to the next game. I don't think I've ever beat a guy who has the most feared jerseys. I don't know. My record's probably like 0-10 versus these teams. All right, let's see if Lewis can hold Jamal over there. No, he couldn't. Oh, I caught it. Let's go. Let's see if we can stay away from his user. Go. That's a first. All right, so I should have Brandon Cooks here. Let's go. Brandon Cooks. I probably shouldn't have thrown that to Sean T, but I did anyway. We got Robbie. Let's go. Yo, Mercedes Lewis is just absolute. If you need help in your run game, If you add Mercedes Lewis to your team, he's got 87 run block. He goes for like 60K. I don't know about right now with the market up and stuff, but Mercedes Lewis, definitely one of my best purchases. You saw me block Jamal and then he blocked Sean T. Crazy. Over there. Let's go. Oh, fuck. I did the wrong read. Oh, it worked. It worked. Oh, no. Oh, if I didn't stumble, I was going to the house. Even this. Oh no, he's got spies all over the field. Damn, we're gonna have to punt it. If you run a legend punter or the NFL 100 punter, that's how you know that you don't care about your coins. You'll just spend it on anything. Dot. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Yeah, he had nothing at all. That man coverage by Gilmore and those guys was nice. Oh, he's gone. He's so gone. How did no one tackle him that whole way? We had like 8 guys at his heels. Just imagine if they came out with a Bo Jackson that started off with X Factor. This game would literally be unplayable. I'm on the freaking lineman, dude. Oh, let's go. Oh. I don't know why I thought that was Dion at first, but. Damn. I've never seen that play before. What was that? It looked like a bubble play, but then he threw it to the, it was almost like a screen or something. Let's go, Jamal Adams. Go, you're on the wrong way, buddy. Let's go, Jamal Adams. Let's go. No spy. First down. I mean, if he's not going to run the spy, like, why would I not do that every single time? All right, so I just punted the ball back to him. Didn't want to try to do anything dicey. And he has to run. Let's go. Great tackle. Clock down. If he doesn't, he did not run the clock down. He blocked the running back. I have no one. Maybe the playmaker's coming. Across the field. Let's go. That's Dion. Let's go. We sell it? Low-key, we did. We got it. Come on. Oh, my God. Bro, he was so open. Why didn't he run to the ball? And how is that? How is he not getting his hands in the way? I swear it's the only way that I lose games. Like, that's just some absolute BS. Brandon Cooks had position on Mel Blount, but still. How did the passers not get there? How did it not get there, dude? Damn, that's game. All right, guys, that's going to do it for the video. That was the Jamal Adams card review. I would definitely give this card a 10 out of 10. This card can literally do it all. He has endgame stats. I don't know. He's basically the perfect safety I could imagine in this game. Great at stopping the run. Can play coverage. He's fast. Great hit power. I mean, what more could you ask for from the card? He gets lurker. He gets zoned out, and he gets enforcer. Him and Sean T on the same field is basically a cheat code. So I definitely recommend you pick this card up. I rolled training to get him. I probably took me like 5 tries to get him, but it was definitely worth it. So if you guys are new here, feel free to subscribe. It's much appreciated. And also, if you guys enjoyed the video, please leave a like, and I'll see you guys next time.